go take a tour of the original factory downtown. But that stopped in 1973 when we got about a million people a year wanting to tour the factory. And it got kind of awkward because the only thing that kept you from actually sticking your hands in the chocolate back then were two yellow lines painted on the floor, okay? So I'm sure the FDA got involved. Said you can't have a million people walking through a food processing plant.
Fired.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas everywhere you go. Take a look at the 5 and 10 glistening once again with candy canes and silver lanes aglow. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Toys in every store. But the prettiest sight to see is the holly that will be on your own
front door.
A pair of hop-along boots and a pistol that shoots are the wish of Barney and Ben. Dolls that can talk and can go for a walk are the hope of Janice and Jen. Mom and Dad can hardly wait for school to start again. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas.
Thank you.
This song's about Pennsylvania. Often confused with Transylvania, where we don't got any Draculas, but we got the Philadelphia Phillies. And every day I thank the Lord that we're not Ohio or New Jersey, Hershey chocolate, and the Amish. 3 Mile Island, it is atomic. Got a beach up on Lake Erie, punks a tiny Phil in the Little League World Series. We got the guy who invented Tybo, hoo-ha! We made the first broadcast in TV and radio. Yingling, Rolling Rock, Straw Brewery. Got James Buchanan and Joe Paterno too. Got a town called Intercourse, and we invented the banana split. The Pennsylvania Turnpike has the
we'll be right back.